Hi everybody. We're going to do a paint pour today. Many people have asked me to do this live, so here we go. So we've got our canvas. I don't know what size the canvas is, but we're using Floetrol, which is a paint medium, and we're mixing about half of that with a nice maximum gloss, high gloss finish paint. In addition to that, I've added a little bit of, let's see if we can find it here. There it is, silicone. So just a couple of squirts of silicone. I understand that the spray silicone is really the way to go, but I'm using this silicone. This is going to create cells in our painting. I've got this on the paint can, so we're ready to go. So I have mixed this already. I've poured it into the containers, haven't actually mixed it. So you can see here we have the white and the Floetrol and the silicone. So we're just gonna give it a really good mix. The silicone will help to create cells in the painting, and the medium will help it to be a better pouring consistency. There's a trick to viscosity pouring. White tends to be the heaviest, so it'll sink to the bottom, so white will be the last that we pour in. Yellow being the second heaviest. No, I'm sorry, yellow is the lightest. And then I think blue and red are somewhere in there. Now this pouring medium is just going to expand our paint usage, but it shouldn't damage the color. It may take a little bit of the gloss away from the paint, so using a high gloss paint seems to be the trick. We want to mix this up because the silicone tends to clump just a little bit if you're not careful. You can see that the blue is keeping a very nice dark blue. If anyone knows where I can get a really good price on canvases, I'd like to make my own canvas pictures as well. See, this is mixing up pretty well. It's a little easier to see the mix when it's a darker color of paint. And the red. This can be mixed a day ahead of time and just use these handy little lids to cover it. You definitely want to know which one of your paints has silicone. Silicone is going to keep the paint from cracking. So when you're doing a pour or any kind of a puddle type of a method, it will keep it from cracking as it dries. Some of the videos that you see on this, they will be using a torch, just a very, very light blow of a torch to spread the cells. We're not going to do that today. Okay, so now we're pretty much ready to do this pour. I'm using a cup that I used earlier. And remember I said that the lighter paints, as far as weight and viscosity, would be yellow, for instance. So we'll pour all of the yellow in there, leaving maybe just a little bit in the container. And then blue, I like this mixture. You want to pour, do a high pour. And you can see it kind of mixes a little just in the high pour. Save a little of the blue. And then a nice red. You'll see that it begins to create some cells already. Ooh, that is ready. Take a look at that, what's happening already. See the cells starting to create. This might be a little messy. I wanted to get plenty on there. Oh, good. So we'll give it a little tap and make sure there's plenty going on as I close these up so I can reuse them. I don't like to throw anything away if I can help it, and I'll just add these paints later on and do it again. All right, are we ready? Hold on, gotta take a drink. This is the secret to good cells. Oh, look at those beautiful cells. Now that pouring medium has given us the opportunity to move the paint around a little bit. Looks like a peacock. I wanted to be really generous with the paint this time. We're listening to classical for studying on Pandora. Wipe some of this paint around the edges. Oops. Thank you to my photographer, Larry. Stay with me for a minute. You see the cells starting to present. Look at those. All right, I'm down to one more canvas. So I need canvases. Oh, I like that. Do you like that? What do you think, Larry? Are you camera shy?
Mm-hmm.
Can take pieces of canvas and lay them on this. Get a close up of that and create great little cards. Alright, so one last shot of our picture today. You saw it in the making. And there's our paint pour. Thanks for joining us. As soon as I get more canvases, we'll play with some different designs like paint scraping and sgraffito. Thank you.